There's the bell, and these competitors are locked into the unforgiving Hell in a Cell.
We've seen the physical damage that this structure can impart on superstars, but what we don't see is the mental anguish that comes with participating in Hell in a Cell.
He'll take things into the ring.
In peace. What makes a Hell in a Cell such an intimidating structure?
It's not so much the structure itself as what it allows you to do. There are no limits here, and the superstar who pushes themselves the farthest usually wins.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. Return fire from the Undertaker.
Oh my God.
Dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh, man.
Able to reverse that one.
Ooh.
He'll head to the ring.
What the heck? Are you kidding me? No way!
Undertaker landing awkward outside. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Well, I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him? And here we go. Business picking up as he starts to climb the cell.
I can't tell if this is insanely stupid or smart.
Kind of a mix of both.
He's made it up there, guys.
No, please don't come back down.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Raining down those right hands, trying to escape.
Cover acquired and destroyed.
25 feet above the ring, this has catastrophe written all over it.
This is too much, but I can't look away.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
He's ready. I just know this isn't going to end well.
Precariously battling 25 feet up in the air. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Won't do this.
Oh, I've seen it all now.
Are you nuts?
For the love of mankind, he fell right out of the sky.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
He's climbing the cell now, guys.
On the move. This is rather reckless of him. Wouldn't you say?
This whole match is reckless.
But necessary.
At the top of the cell now.
Why? Why?
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Got busted.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Oh, no. There go the lights, guys.
I don't like where this is going, Michael.
A nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
Hammering down on the knee.
He can't take any more of this.
I don't want to say he's done, but the dead man has decided this ends now. Tombstone from the Undertaker.
Taker's about to end another fight.
That's gotta be it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And unfamiliar.
Popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Is it enough? The cover. Oh, he was almost finished.
Hey, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
And you have to imagine Taker might be.
Here it comes. Great, that was a big choke slam. Somehow took down the Undertaker.
Oh my, still alive.
We've seen this time after time. You cannot keep the Undertaker down.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Punching their way out of that one.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Undertaker's lost all power. The dead man is looking beatable.
Here it comes. Looking for. Chokeslam.
Thunderous.
Can he put this one away?
And
the fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
A new strategy is needed right about now. That couldn't end things. Reversal by the Undertaker. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Back in the ring now. DDT! And the Phenom has been taking on some hellacious offense.
It's not every day you see the Undertaker forced into a life or death situation like this one.
And efforts to bury the dead man continue with that attack.
Yeah, but we've seen The Undertaker rise from the grave so many times before. Will he pull it off again?
From the top.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Caught. Oh, look at this. Takedown. saw it coming and fired back hard.
He was elusive there.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
With the tombstone.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.